Last year, I said the kind of prophets we have in our time, they are like forex traders. A forex trader will post pictures of money that doesn't belong to him. Not all forex traders, but some, most, will post pictures of money that is not even theirs. And they'll be telling you, come, I'll teach you how to trade. That time, this is somebody who does not even have a cent in his bank account. And the money that you're going to use as your money of subscription is the money that is going to start flashing around. And the same applies with the prophets. The prophets and the pastors of our time, they're like forex traders. They flash money they don't have so that they make you feel like, oh, they don't need your money. That time, it's a trap. It's a trap of the enemy. You see a prophet driving a car and flashing flashing around and everything and flashing and say, no, I have money. No, forex trader, prophetic forex trader. In fact, you're a prophetic scammer. The blessing of God is for free. The blessing of God is not for sale. The blessing of God freely as we have received and freely we shall give. In the mighty name of Jesus.